I am honored to have been elected the first female president of the United States in the year 3025. I'll be honest, I was starting to worry it may never happen, and I certainly didn't think it would take all men on Earth mysteriously disappearing at the same time. That's right, it has been 30 days since all men floated up into the sky. And we are working sort of hard to figure out what happened. That being said, I know many of us are mourning those that were lost, so I am thrilled to announce construction of the Good Ones Memorial. Dead male candidate instead of me. But on to the positive. We have replaced all problematic holidays with new ones, including the annual purge. Just to be clear, that's not a day when murder's legal, it's just like a big clothing swap. I have finally chosen my presidential cabinet. It's gonna be my three best friends from high school slash the bridesmaids at my wedding, minus Melissa, because of that thing we had last year. You know what I'm talking about. As far as the economy, as we know, the weapons and drug industries are truly failing. But the makeup industry is doing fantastic, so it turns out we really were just doing it for us.